first scrimmage, eighth practice of fall camp. Thought there was a lot of positives. We ran the ball well. We blocked the run game up very well. Thought they tackled well. Very few missed tackles. Came away with the three takeaways. It's a double-edged sword as the offense is getting ripped for turning the ball over. The defense is getting praised for taking it away. So I thought overall it was a good day. We stayed healthy, which is probably the most important thing in the whole practice. Nobody came out with anything more than a few bumps and bruises. So it was a good first scrimmage. Got a lot to work on, and not a lot of penalties. That was another positive. There was a few penalties, but not excessive. Linebackers played well, nothing flashy. I think we had a couple sacks out of the linebackers. They tackled well, played the run decent. I weren't really tested in the throw game. The throw game was mostly on the perimeter, but those guys are coming along.